internship has been an important part of my MBA journey. So what I basically like about the flip is that apart from they give you the material which is very concise. So you don't have to go through a long, long PDFs to understand the basic concept. They give you very concise formats of the PPTs. The second thing which I like with the flip, which is not any with the certification like CFA or NCFM certification, that they give you after support also, after post-exam support. Like there were many webinars held with the flips, which were about the what is the role with the treasury, what is the role in corporate finance, what is the current budget scenario. So these webinars are very helpful because you get to know about the industry experts, and they are quite good industry experts, and know what is asked of the interview. So you need to learn from more from that. So that is the two most thing which I think like about the flip.